Speaking of pretty unique courthouses here in Texas, you may remember the implosion of the old Intel building to make way for the new federal courthouse. Well, today, almost 6 years after the implosion, hundreds of folks are finally moving into the new federal courthouse. Judges, clerks, security guards all got a chance to check out their new digs and decorate their brand new offices. The new building is down at the corner of San Antonio and 5th Street.